Y'all wanna know how God really works? Ain't no hocus pocus. It's about hard work and focus. Don't be looking on your doorstep. Pray on it, will it, build it, focus, stay on it, see it, chase it, believe it, channel it, picture yourself with it before you physically handle it, then grab it, watch it, feed it, nurse it, guard it from anyone who might attempt to curse it, frequently treat it while never showing a weakness, hold it and never leak it, keep your vision a secret, work for it, no time for crying and debating, understand, patience doesn't mean lying around and waiting. It's a long road, but you'll accomplish it if it's meant. If you run in a marathon, why would you practice for a sprint? Gotta build up your strength through the pain and the suffering. If you train to fight 50 rounds, 12 ain't nothing. No gaining if you complaining, no advancement if you're napping. Anything you trying to do is up to you to make it happen. We gotta learn that blessings don't fall from the sky. If you want something, be willing to do all that applies. Gotta get your hands dirty, persevere through the test. Say a prayer, get to work and let God do the rest. We gotta learn that blessings don't fall from the sky. If you want something, be willing to do all that applies. Gotta get your hands dirty, persevering through the test. Say a prayer, get to work and let the God do the rest. Blessings waiting, but your impatience is running them away. Nothing happens overnight except the coming of a day. I heard a lot of people say they gotta see it to believe it. But believing in the unseen is the best way to achieve it. Gotta move on your vision, disregard without a sin. God wants to raise you up, but he can't help you if you're scared. So I weave through the detracting, the slander, and the laughing while wearing spiritual vests to protect me from dream assassins. Now what's a dream assassin? I appreciate you asking. That's somebody you tell your goals and then they start blasting. Shooting at your dreams, trying to knock them off the radar. Trying to discourage you and make you miserable like they are. But a weak thinker can never conquer a strong mind. Keep pushing even if it might take you a long time. If you run into a couple of setbacks and then quit, that means you never had belief to begin. We gotta learn that blessings don't fall from the sky. If you want something, be willing to do all that applies. Gotta get your hands dirty, persevering through the test. Say a prayer, get to work and let God do the rest. We gotta learn that blessings don't fall from the sky. If you want something, be willing to do all that applies. Gotta get your hands dirty, persevering through the test. Say a prayer, get to work and let the God do the rest. The world is yours, you walking in passively with fear. You expect your problem solution to magically appear. Don't be bathing in depression, you destined to be a great one. You need some money, stop begging for a job and make one. Never envy one's talent, go to the real source. Don't be jealous of them, just ask God to reveal yours. Gain from your losses, whatever happened was meant to. Don't let no felony, no drug habit or hate prevent you. Focus on your life, several hours a night. You can't fight the power till you gain the power to fight. I ain't finished school, so what? I had a child, so what? God makes a way out of nothing, pumps full up. Degrees and diplomas don't guarantee dollars. I done seen dropout millionaires and homeless scholars. Like I said many times, my objective is to help you. Cause everything I'm saying, I'm telling it to myself. We gotta learn that blessings don't fall from the sky. If you want something, be willing to do all that applies. Gotta get your hands dirty, persevering through the test. Say a prayer, get to work and let God do the rest. We gotta learn that blessings don't fall from the sky. If you want something, be willing.